With the 2021 release, the Silhouette plugin brings great benefits for VFX projects that rely on shared rotoscoping assets. Now, Nuke artists are able to use the roto output directly in their node tree without exporting. In this simple example, I have a Silhouette roto project that was created in the standalone application. I can save this project and then share the project file with another artist working in Nuke. The new Silhouette OFX plugin shows up as a node. Here it is connected to my comp to the mask input of a merge node. The render mode in the plugin is set to roto, and I can see the alpha output with motion blur exactly as it was set up in Silhouette. Obviously, this is great. Roto tasks are often outsourced or come from a dedicated roto prep team. And this new workflow has a number of clear advantages. Firstly, the results we pass from the node are a pixel perfect match, exactly as if we rendered to file. The shapes not being converted or translated between different spline systems. And, more importantly, the speed differences can be massive, especially when dealing with dense roto files with large numbers of shape layers. Now, what you may not have realized is that I can use this workflow on any workstation, even if I'm only using the demo version of Silhouette. Let me add a new Silhouette node to the tree, open up the interface, and you can see I don't have a license installed on this system. I'll go into demo mode and open up the Silhouette project that was supplied to me. The viewer is watermarked, and I can't save any changes in demo mode, but this doesn't matter. Let me exit and come back to Nuke. By doing this, I've connected the Silhouette project to this node, so if I ensure that I'm outputting the roto result, turn on alpha in the viewer, you'll see the roto render. We're essentially getting a free render workflow to bring our roto project from Silhouette into Nuke or other supported hosts like After Effects, Flame, and Fusion. This also means that we don't have to worry about a license if my script gets sent to a render farm. Now teams can quickly deliver or transfer roto projects without exports or render passes. If the compositor needs to make a change to the Silhouette project, simply activate a valid license, and then you can have full editing control to make changes and continue to work on the shot. We think that this Silhouette plugin workflow with free roto render capability is a huge step forward for VFX projects for both efficiency and flexibility. If a user wishes to use the Silhouette plugin for paint, tracking, or any compositing tasks, this requires a Silhouette plugin license. Silhouette is available as a standalone application or as a multi-host plugin for OFX and Adobe. Silhouette standalone licenses can also run the plugin version. For more information about this roto functionality, all other new Silhouette features, or to see licensing options, please visit borisfx.com.